Off at Rocks Ahead, and then we're going to walk up to Venison Tops hut, and then that's where we're going to be picked up.
Are we ready, Catalina? Are we ready, Gio? Rocks Ahead, here we go. Cold, eh?
I feel
cold. Oof, I know. All to ourselves.
Is that the door? They even... Wow! It's so cold! Nice.
Proud of your fire?
That was easy to make.
How do you learn to do that? That's Rocks Ahead BV in the middle of nowhere. Yeah.
Spread. Yeah. Now the other side.
What kind of soup we're making?
Meat, the chicken, salami, garlic, onion, and salt soup with veggies.
We have been here at Rocks Ahead for the night, and it hasn't stopped raining, but we need to get to Venison Tops Hut, and if it doesn't stop raining in a few minutes, then we're just going to have to go in the rain. We've had a great night. We went on the cable carriage to see the Rocks Ahead bivvy, and the fire's been going, which is really nice. And then we had a stir fry for dinner, and we had some soup for lunch. And we had some delicious oats for breakfast.
Hi, I'm here with my sleeping bag and it's not folding, so I haven't been.
Opportunity to go head up to Venison Tops. So I'm going to show you. So we will be heading that way.
Let the fun begin up the hill, all the way up to Venison Top. It's been raining the whole way. Oh, here we go. Thank you. it's only four.
Finally flat for 10 seconds. Is that downhill?
No. Not the macadamias, you just missed them. They were like right there coming out.
We arrived here at 4 and we're just having something to eat because we're really hungry with the long walk. Today is the 29th and we're being picked up from Venison Tops hut and we're just having some oats with chocolate for breakfast and a coffee. And yesterday we went and we walked up to Venison Tops from Rocks Ahead and it was pretty tiring, but we made it. It's all just ashes.
Better to have breakfast by the fire.
Yeah. We need more wood though.
Yeah. Next one.
Mm-hmm.
nice packing of your sleeping bag, Catalina. Sleeping bag ready?
Nice.
Nice, well done. Well done.
Do I just shove
Go!